New York is totally different because it's so dirty. It is. The beach is so dirty and nasty and shit.
That's why I won't get in that water. But see, me. See, you want to be sitting on a beach. See, my ass want to be in one of them yachts.
Right. See that?
Cruising. Drink.
Yeah, baby.
This is him.
Hi, what's your name? You have left me a voicemail message.
Yes.
From Enterprise. I think I spoke with you a couple weeks ago. Week and a half ago. I unfortunately do not handle, I think you called, was it like Monday, September 16th, I believe? I do not actually handle the branch that you rented out of. My area does not. Has anybody contacted you?
I spoke to another person today. I've been speaking to people like in the last 2 weeks, and it seems like no one is, like, I don't know. It's just everyone's giving me the runaround. So I spoke to someone today, and she says she's gonna get back to me. I don't know what's going on. I just need a resolution.
Yeah, do you know who you spoke with? I just want to make sure you're getting to the right person, because unfortunately, when it's out of my area, there's
today I spoke to and she said she's gonna forward my information to her person, and then she's gonna contact me back within 24 hours.
Okay. Yeah, because I did send an email to her and to Chris Armstrong. Let me reach out to her and see what's going on. Maybe I can get somewhere possibly internally.
Okay.
But like I said, unfortunately, it's not in my my area, so there's nothing I can specifically do other than just try to help you from from my standpoint. So let me contact Sabrina and see what's going on with this, and I will get back with you.
Okay. Thanks.
Okay. You're welcome. Bye bye.
Hey, peoples. I am in Coney Island, New York. Yes, mama. And I'm on the beach side, and I have Mr. Miyagi. What's good? This is Brian. Season 2 on YoBoiNewnue, back in like 3 years ago, Mr. Miyagi was on there.
5 years ago.
It was 5 years ago?
Yeah.
He was on there at the early stages of my blog, and here he is. We're in New York.
They having a party.
They be here probably here every day having a party, huh? I don't got nothing else to do.
In the summertime, they have a
party. Get these lovebirds. That's what I want right there. Now we about to go walk over this pier, then we gonna go over there.
I don't know.
Give me a hot dog.
Construction.
You can't go over there? They tried it.
They doing construction. After Superstorm Sandy hit.
Right, after Sandy. They doing construction. I wanted to go over there, but look like we gotta go that way now. I think this is gonna be the last city I'm gonna move to. You heard me? So if this is the last city I wanna move to, hopefully I find my husband here.
Somebody you can sit on the beach with and just talk.
Right. It would be so romantic just to sit on a beach. New York is totally different because it's so dirty. It is. The beach is so dirty and nasty and shit.
That's why I won't get in that water. But see me. See, you wanna be sitting on a beach. See, my ass wanna be in one of them yachts.
Right. See that?
Cruising. Drinking.
It feels so good out here though.
Yeah, it's a beautiful day.
Big old boxer.
He's six.
No, you won't.
No, you go underneath.
You have to go right on top. Fish
knows what she's talking about. She said you're going to need. Don't go over top.
Take a picture with this too. You could cut the camera off if you want to.
What do you press to cut it off? Am I gonna get paid for this, for being on the street team? You tried that.
In New York, on Coney Island, about to put up this Nathan's stuff shit.
And, yeah, baby.
It's been here since 1916.
Got Nathan's. Since 1916, famous of New York. Yes, first time here on the boardwalk.
And what you eating, boy?
I got some fries, chili cheese fries here.
Yeah.
Yes. Enjoying myself so far in New York. That's about it.
What's the sports
what did you get? What'd you have?
With beer and
the same motherfucking thing. With my golden bear. Y'all know these, a dollar. You just run to the corner store, throw my dollar on the counter and walk out.
Right, they don't take taxes here in New York. Like every corner store I went to, I'm thinking it's gonna be like $1.15, $1.20. It's $1. I'm like, okay, I wanted the tax included.
That's because they don't want to add nothing.
I didn't feel like.
Yeah, that's fine with me. I could buy a box of Black and Mouse for $5.
Is that cheaper than downside? Who is this?
Yeah, you
need a real fork.
A bitch fork, bitch. Yeah, we was at Nathan's, and I don't know what's going on with people today, but some woman just turned around and decided to go off on us. We was calling her crazy.
You're so stupid.
But I have a southern hospitality, and I think I'm a nice person.
I mean, to a certain extent, don't let the South fool you. We pops.
So she gave us an extra fries free.
Bam.
You're so stupid.
I'm having trouble eating this shit. Can you pick this stuff up? I can't get it to stick on the phone.
No, you need a real fork.
Ooh, my stomach gonna be hurting. All right, we gotta eat. We'll catch you later.
Comment and subscribe. For bios, pictures, and other shows with Newnue, just visit YoBoiNewnue.com.